Thank you, Pastor Timothy Yip. I've
Thank
been
you.
attending
Thank you.
conferences all these years. By His grace, I am 58 years old, and it's 33 in the ministry, years in the ministry. I have not seen such a conference like this. This raising the people for God has increased my ability, has made me to know more things, even to the people, my people of Nigeria. Many of them have not seen it in that way. They called me and they say, "Where did you bring this man? That this man has to come again. That this man has many things in stock." So they love all the teachings, mostly the counseling aspect. The counseling aspect where you told them about
The
how they
counseling,
should
the
counseling,
counseling.
the counseling. So the teaching of the counseling, the teaching of the marriage, that marriage aspect, bringing love between husband and wife and the children, how they should relate, it was wonderful. These people made an impact. They started, and even a lot of them reinstituted their life, that they are going to reinstitute their marriage to God again because they have shattered marriages in their respective homes. So, wonderful. Love God and the things that makes you to love God and how to maintain your relationship with God. So many to mention. There are so many. From A to Z of your teachings, we appreciated it, and the people appreciated it. We welcome it, and we are expecting that you will come and come and come and come and continue coming to Nigeria because we have so many states, up to 36 states. So, and so many are on the pipeline asking me, "Please, they are ready." Like the man from Enugu State, the man from Rivers State, all of them are now ready that whenever you call my attention, they will be participating to organize for their own people. And even the man at Lagos, so the man at Onitsha, Anambra State, so they are ready. So we cherish all you have done and your teachings. And we are saying, may God, who brought you from Hong Kong, bless you abundantly and take you back to Hong Kong peacefully in the name of Jesus Christ.
Glory to
Amen.
God. Glory to God. It's all God's working. Now, what is your name, please?
My name is Reverend Dr. Emmanuel Ndubuisi Ansah of Faith Range Church, Nigeria.
Hallelujah. Thank you and glory to God.
Thank God, sir.